Over 5,000 New South Wales police officers have been found to have engaged in misconduct over the last 5 years. New data released by the force also shows 26,000 complaints were issued by the public since halfway through 2019. 142 officers have been terminated in that time, while 103 faced criminal prosecution.